So, hi guys, welcome to another new video called DIY Instant Brownie. And I hope you guys enjoy this video and give me a thumbs up. Thumbs up. Thank you, bye. So guys, we need a clay bowl and a small little bowl for the pouring. So now you would need 3 spoons.
Now you would need, of course, is Nutella.
And some self-rising flour.
And lucky last, milk.
So you guys would get your Nutella and then put like four spoons of Nutella in this clay bowl right here. When you guys are finished with the Nutella, you just close the lid and then get out your small little bowl and your milk. Now you just open it like this and then just pour milk, but not too wet. So like maybe up to just like that much there, like the half of this bowl thing. So yeah. And now just mix it. It looks like this means it's ready to put flour. Get out your self-rising flour. And now you just need to put in about 3 of the self-rising flour. And now just mix it. You should look like this, and just to make sure that there's no bubbles or anything of flour sticking around. Guys, if this is for a birthday present or maybe a cake for someone, then maybe just to make it neat, get a paper towel like this and then just wrap it around the edges to make it neat. Once this is finished, give it a taste.
There you have it, DIY Instant Brownie. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye!